everyone, what is up? My name is Ethan. Today I'm playing a game of Skywars on the Hypixel server. IP will be in the description. But before I start this video, I just want to ask an important thing here. Well, when I started this channel, I wanted to play a lot of Hunger Games because I really liked it. You guys were very supportive and it's amazing. But recently you guys wanted me to record some other stuff, such as Skywars, which is really fun, modded Minecraft, factions and more. So I wanted to ask you guys, what should I put my focus on? I will keep on posting Hunger Games because I love it. But what about other things? Should I start a series of modded Minecraft or some sort? Factions, Skywars? Or keep it with the Hunger Games series only? Remember, I can only upload twice a week because I don't really have a lot of time in college. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you and enjoy. Welcome to the first round. This is Skywars Insane Mode. Let's go. I don't have kits here. And I'm not sure how to get them, so if you could guys tell me in the comments below how to get all those kits with armor and anything, I would really like that, because that would help a lot. Like, people here have like insane stuff already at the start, so it's kind of OP. We'll just go here. Oh my god, there's TNT and stuff here. Let's go up here and get this chest here. This is actually a really good, that's actually a really good thing we just got. That's an enchant table with tons of XP levels. Okay, I actually got no damage out of it, which, well, you suck, whoever did that. Let's put the diamond helmet in here, protection 1. Let's put the chest plate in here, protection 1. Let's put the legs. Oh my god, so much TNT. What's going on with the TNT here on this game? Let's enchant our boots. Okay, we got really good protection here. So I think we're ready to go. Let's go through this island, maybe, like around here. So we could go like this to this island over here. Oh my god, people are shooting TNT like crazy. This is not even funny right now. Whoa. What? There's this. I didn't know that exists. Okay. Well. I'll see you in the next round. And we're starting a round of Insane Mode Skywars Solo. Let's go. These guys have some kits over here, I think. That's what the cell's supposed to be. But I didn't get any of those because I don't know how to get kits here. If you guys could tell me how actually I could get some kits here, that would be amazing. And let's just keep on going. I don't need all of these stuff right now, so I'm just putting those aside. Let's go with this. This looks like this organization. Looks pretty good. Let's see if we could get any snowball skill over here. If not, we'll just try to go... no, I can't build like this. We'll try to go... Ooh, there's a guy there. Oh my god, he scared the crap out of me. Oh, come on. That was so close. I didn't get him. This sucks. Ha! Could I get him? No, I don't think I could get him. And I don't think he has projectiles to actually shoot me off. Let's go here fast and go to this waterfall here. We could just build our way over here, get this diamond pickaxe going, and go inside here so no one will attack us. And go up here. This looks good right now. Let's get the wood out in here and go... This is like, we have a swiftness potion here, which is nice. So we just want to go up here. I don't hear anyone, and I hope there's no one at spawn, so I could get all the OP stuff. Let's continue upwards. This is like kind of endless. I don't know, maybe I chose the wrong time to go up. Oh, I think I see someone there. Oh no, that's wood. That's not good. I'm actually right at center, which is interesting. Whoa, bitch, don't do that to me. Don't do that to me, bitch. I just want to get that power 5 bow, and the power 4, excuse me, what? Oh my god. Oh my actual god. I have a good bow in my hands right now. I think I got him, right? Hopefully. I really hope. Yeah, I got him. Oh, and I was... He was the last guy. What? Okay, I won. GG. Lol. What? What? Okay. Nice. Okay, that's a really interesting... What? What? Okay, cool. We got a win. Let's go for another round. Okay, starting in 7 seconds. Let's go. And we are preparing to fight. We want to win this game right now. So let's get those stuff here. Whoa, dude. Why? Why are you such an anti-ass bitch? Let's go inside here. Go inside this cave here. Which will give us... Oh my god. So much good stuff. What the hell? Oh my god. Let's put an enchantment table. And go here. Fire resistance. And... Let's go with some more bottles of enchanting to enchant all of our armor here. What else can we do? We can actually enchant the armor. Which is nice. Let's enchant the legs right now. Protection 1. Awesome. Chestplate, fast, fast, fast. Protection 1. And iron helmet. Projectile protection. Okay. That's good. That's good. Okay. Let's go up and see what we can do here. We have some blocks. Not a lot. Oh my god. I wanted to shot this guy. To shoot this guy. But it didn't really work. Let's go fast here. With this FPS lag here. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Why did I lag so much? Let's go to this area over here and get this guy. Oh my god. Oh. Ooh. I got this guy. What? And I got this guy as well. This is crazy right now. Let's go back to my island. Back here. Block all the entrances. And yeah, let's organize our stuff a little bit over here. Because we got a lot of stuff. That's actually better. Let's put all of these here. Protection 1 chest plate. Let's put the arrows over here. Poison we have. Regen we have. Another regen. We'll put this regen here. Fire resistance. Let's drink the fire resistance. Oh no, I actually have more fire resistance over here. So let's put this here. We don't need all this food TNT blocks. We'll just have a stack, I guess. We have some more snowballs over here. Put this food away. What else can we do? Let's enchant our diamond chestplate. This is actually looking pretty good, guys. I don't have an axe. Do I have an axe here? Okay, yeah. Let's go up. I was just a little bit freaking out because I didn't want anyone to clean me up here. But we will go now. We have some good armor. I'm not gonna lie. Let's see where the other guys are. Why didn't I shoot him? What? I didn't have one shot on this guy? What the hell? Okay. So there's three players left. This one over here. This one over here. Okay, there's one over here, I guess, on top of the seal or something. Let's put a regen on. And go behind this guy. Because apparently he doesn't see me. Yeah, okay. Great. Yeah, okay, I won. Woo, GG. Where is the other guy? I think he, like, lost or something. I don't know. He fell, I guess. Well, anyways, we won again. So, woo, baby, yay. Okay, let's go for another round. Okay, we're starting another Skywars Insane Mode solo game. This is the same app I played last time on the last video. Kind of nostalgic, actually. Ooh, sharpness 1 diamond sword. Epic. More chests over here, maybe? Ooh, got some good armor. Okay, that's actually really good armor. Let's get all those stuff away. We don't need that much of a diamond pickaxes. And ooh, we want that, actually. Let's go and try to kill someone here. Is that one? That guy has speed potion? Okay. Let's go fast to this island over here. Let's not get shot off by a random jag. Ooh. This guy over there. He's scaring me. He's scaring me. Let's go parkour jump this. And protection 4 diamond 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 helmet, which is awesome. Awesome. Let's go towards this area. Try to get this chest. Another protection for diamond. We don't need that. Might could get another slow ball kill over here. Ah, this was actually really close. Okay, let's avoid his arrows. Okay, we got shot once. Not a lot of damage. And we got this guy over here. Let's not get killed by this guy. Okay. Protection 1. Diamond boots, nice. Let's throw all these stuff away. Anvil, I'm not sure why did I throw that. I actually really don't need it, so... yeah, let's put this arrow over here. And let's see, we are 5 players left. There's a guy there who has a bow, and that's not good for me. That's not good news for me. Let's go this island over here. We don't really have a bow, which kind of sucks, but we do have good armor. These two guys are fighting. So actually, let's try to get into the mix and get a kill over here. We do have a lava bucket. Let's not forget this. We don't need that much of enchanting battles. Okay, this guy just got owned by the other one. Let's go towards and try to clean up this guy over here. And we got him. Okay, nice. Let's eat a steak. We are 3 players left. This guy is coming for the kill. So we will just run all the way here, trying to avoid him. Let's see what can we do here. Let's throw all those stuff away. And we have some eggs, which is good. That's good. And we got this guy away. Okay, awesome. And we got another kill. Please let us win this game. We are only missing one player. Where is this player, actually? This player is back over there. Chest have been refilled. 5 golden apples. Let's just eat one just in case. We really do want to get some bows and arrows. Bow and arrows here. Actually, we need those blocks, to be honest. Really don't have that much blocks. So let's just go around here. I don't really need that. Try to get some bow and arrows over here. Tons of snowballs. Tons of snowballs. This is great. Okay, let's go here. Get this chest real fast. Blazing skeletons. Honestly, I don't really care right now. Where's this guy? Over here. I just want to get him off the edge. Please. Please, 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 please. Okay, we didn't get him off the edge. Ooh. Oh, baby. Okay. Okay, we got a lot of golden apples. A lot of stuff over here. So let's build a... Let's build a barricade over here. So we won't get shot off and won't get shot at all. What is he doing? Okay, we do have this slime over here. What is this? Fire aspect 2, sharpness 1. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. This guy is enchanting his stuff or something. I'm not sure. Let's go away from him, I guess. Towards these other chests I didn't really check over here. I hope he doesn't see me and try to shoot me. Because if he shoots me all over from here, I might be dead. But let's get all those chests, please. I just want a bow and arrow. Honestly, though, that's what I really want. Chests have been refilled once again. Let's get here. We just need a bow. Or we could just use the Ender Pearl on him and try to go and kill him. Surprise attack him. Let's eat a golden apple here. And maybe go for the kill. This guy has some armor, diamond armor stuff. So I am kind of afraid, but we will continue on going. This is a long round of Skywars, actually. I mean... Okay, and this guy is not fighting for some reason. Not a lot, anyways. GG, victory. Woo! Okay, we won another game. I'll see you in the next round. I didn't even use the slime ball, dang it. Okay. And we're starting another game. Let's go. Let's win this game. This will be our last round over here. Yes, unfortunately. I don't have a lot of time to record here. But we will do our best here. Ooh, got some good stuff out of here. Almost full diamond armor, which is real nice. Let's put all those stuff away. Diamond axe, diamond pickaxe. What is that? Poison potion. Okay. Let's put this here. Let's put this here. Put all of those here and go. Oh, we do have actually, I just figured, enchantment tables and tons of bottles of enchanting. So let's try to enchant all of our gear here. Start with the helmet. Okay, level 1 blast protection. Freaking hell. Not good. Okay, protection. Let's go for the pants. Protection 1. Okay, we did a level 2 here, but that's fine. And projectile protection. Okay, medium enchantments. Let's go. There's a guy over there. We want to go to the center, but these guys are really being a pain in the ass, so let's try to build one here. Every time one. Yeah, looks good. Let's parkour. Okay. Woo! We got the parkour over here. Let's go up and try to build a bridge, actually. No one actually built a bridge yet to this area. We got some good stuff, so I really don't want to lose those. Let's go fast back here, just in case someone is aiming at us. It's taking a bit more time than usual because it is... Yeah, he's dead. Okay. we got him. And these guys are fighting the crap out of each other. We will have a little bridge over here. And try to get a cleanup over here. Ah, I got myself into poison. Frick. And I got her! Golden apple time. Oh my god. Someone is building towards me. Let's put a bow. And I got him. Okay, it's another golden apple. Ooh, baby, a triple. Ah, wow, that was so close. Okay, oh my god, GG. Ooh, baby, that was actually really close. Let's go for another round. Okay, the last round was actually a really good round, but unfortunately we didn't win this. But let's try to win this round here. Yeah, why not? Insane mode Skywars again, because I actually really like this specific mode. It's like not too crazy as the Mega Wars, the Mega mode. And it's also not like too, whatchamacallit, not too boring. Not boring, but not too, I guess, how should I call it? Oops, no, I want that region. Not too normal as the normal mode, I guess we can call it like that. Regen, potion, okay. We do have some snowballs over here. Let's try to get this guy. And we got him off. Yes, we used all of our snowballs. What we got him off. So let's continue here. Try to surprise attack this guy. Ooh, he saw us. Dang it. He got eggs. He got his eggs, which is not good. Let's build a wide bridge over here. So we won't have an opportunity. Ooh, there's another one shooting arrows at us. Not good. Oh, there's one at above there. Which is there. There's a guy there. Please. Please notice him. Don't notice me. Notice him. Okay, that's enough. Whoa, what? Okay, this guy surprised the crap out of me. We have tons of arrows, regen pot, fire resistance pot. Let's go. Protection 4, diamond helmet, yas, slime ball, knockback. Super awesome. And we got another regen over here. Ooh. Where's this guy? Let's put a regen. Okay. Ooh, baby. Those fights, though, are one hell of a fight. Okay. Let's get all of those stuff as well. What is this bow? Power 1. Power 5 bow? What? Oh my god. I didn't understand. It was a power 5 bow. And do we have another regen? Okay. Let's put everything here. Everyone is attacking us at the moment. Let's just put everything, honestly. I put some arrows as well. Let's put a swiftness over and get all of those stuff. Ooh, I want the diamond pants. Yes, bitch. Okay, let's put all of those stuff away. These are a lot of OP stuff, I know. But honestly, though, it's we can deal without them because we got a lot of epic stuff here. We got fire resistance and speed too for a few more seconds. Yes, okay, we got him and we won! Actually though, ooh, the best round ever! Oh my god, GG. Woo, okay, well at that note guys, I really hope you enjoyed this game. Let me know in the comments below if you want to make this a series of Skywars stuff thingies videos. And let me know some tips I need to know about this game mode. And if you want any other like mini games, if you want any other mini games I should play, let me know in the comments and what series I should do. This is actually a really important thing I want to ask. So anyways guys, I really thank you so much for all the support on this on the last video, and I will see you in the next one. Have a good day. Goodbye.